morning, everyone. How are you all? I hope you all are good. As we are doing our revision, today we will revise reverse counting. Okay? Reverse counting is backward counting. You know that. Okay? We will revise reverse counting. Okay? Then take out your notebooks and sharp pencils and we will start reverse counting. Come. First of all, write down classwork, day and date. Okay? Then heading, reverse counting, 100 to 51. Done? Okay, very good. Now, we will start with 100. Okay, beta? Write down 100, 100, 100. As it is backward counting, to piche jana hai humne, to we will write, yes, tell me what we will write, 99, very good. Then, yes, tell me, yes, 98. Then, 97. 96, then 95, 94, 93, 92, and 91. Okay? Now, leave one line here. Next line, what comes before 91? Yes, we will write 90 here. Okay, now what comes before 90? Yes, 89. Then 88. Then 87. 86. 85, 84, 83, 82, and 81. Now again leave one line. Now we will write what comes before 81? 80. Now, what comes before 80? 79. Then 78. 77. 76. 75. 74. 73. 72. And 71. Now, leave one line again. Now, we will write 70. And what comes before 70? 69, 68, 67, 66, 65, 64, 63, 62, and 61. Okay, now again leave one line. What comes before 61? 60. And what comes before 60? 59. Then 58, 57, 56, 55, 54, 53, 52, and 51. So this is a reverse counting. Okay? You will do this reverse counting in your notebook in neat and clean handwriting and in proper formation. Okay, beta? Take care. Bye-bye.